I'll mount the wires as well and just see what happens. All right, so I still got the D5 air code. So what I did is I swapped this board to this board. Everything's good. So now we know that the user interface